Good afternoon, everyone. This is Christy from Van Aan & Company. It's Tuesday, January 16th. Going to go over the markets here for the day. So coming back after a three-day weekend after a big USDA crop report, it was almost like the market took a little bit of a sigh of relief, especially into the soybean market, as you really have gotten past that report. Didn't get anything too negative in corn and beans. Regardless, it was a bearish report, but it wasn't out of this world that we couldn't deal with it. You are starting to build a little bit of weather premium back into the bean market the last two trading days, as you are kind of mixed reactions out of Argentina. You have started to get hot and dry in Brazil. Here's the deal with Brazil. It is starting to harvest. So this dryness really isn't a concern for beans as much as it's a concern for their second corn crop that's going to get planted behind it. So that's what we're going to be watching there. Bean market up about anywhere from 7 to 8 cents majority of the day. And then over into the corn market, that's where you struggled a bit. You were tugged between soybeans finding strength and wheat market, a lot of weakness there. Able to come back into the closing up 2 cents, but the wheat market, like I said, weighing down corn as you did get the most bearish numbers out of wheat here on Friday's report, just struggling to come back from that. You were down over 14, 15 cents on Friday coming in here today. Chicago and Kansas City wheat down anywhere from 4 to 5 majority of the day, getting a little bit of a better close. Minneapolis wheat front month deferred. Front months were a little bit lower, but deferreds did come back with strength by the end of the day. But that's one thing to watch. You did get cooler temperatures into winter wheat country, but it seems like the snowfall that they got the week prior was enough to insulate it, that they don't think you had too much winter kill. Meat markets all had a lot of strength there as you're waiting cash trade. You are expecting cash trade to come in slightly friendly here this week, so about a dollar higher in both live cattle and feeder cattle. Lean hogs front month over $2 higher. Big reversal into the outside markets coming out of the Dow market. So got above 26,000 points and then really just struggled to maintain that. So after being 200 points up, closing down about 60 points. So a big swing there. US dollar finding weakness once again, down over 50 cents. That's really beneficial towards our export demand and slightly lower crude oil. I do have to close with the disclaimer, trading futures and options involves risk loss, may not be suitable for all producers. Have a great day.